Hi. In this video, we are going to see the permanent assistant professor vacancies from one of the state university, and it will be the wonderful opportunity to few candidates. Why? Because with only post graduation, okay, you can get the assistant professor level 10 pay scale, that is 57,500 rupees per month to 1,82,400 rupees per month. And apart from the assistant professor here, the professor, librarian, deputy librarian, assistant librarian, associate professor vacancies are also there. And the pay scales you are going to get as per the 7th central pay scale recommendations. So it will be the wonderful opportunity, and please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of vacancies in this pandemic situation. And if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your requirement in the comment section. So based upon that one, if I got any recruitment notification, then definitely I will come up in the next video. And to get all my videos as a notifications to your devices, you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding this recruitment notification. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement to the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET Electronic Science Examination in the month of October 2021. Here the Unacademy is providing the Paper 1 and Paper 2 complete course, as well as the MCQ course and the class PDFs you can download, test series and the doubt clearing sessions. Okay, so you may take the subscription plan, that the link I kept in the description box of this video and the details I kept at the end of this video. And you may use my referral code, that is ASWYNIK, to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. And if you want to contact me personally regarding this one, in the description box the Telegram link is also kept, so you may find out, guys. Coming to the present content of the video, it is Mahatma Jyotiba Phule Rohilkhand University from Bareilly. So it is a state university under the government of UP. So from this one here, we got the recruitment notification, guys, and you may check down. Professor, associate, assistant and other posts are also there, and the guidelines and instructions are given here. Fine. So first we will see the instructions, guys, and from which departments the vacancies are there. As per the caste category, the number of vacancies divisions are also there. And here, whatever the state you belongs to, so you may apply for these positions, guys. But if you are the reserved candidate in your state, and you have to apply this one as a general category. Okay. So here the online applications are invited on the prescribed application form to fill up the following post of assistant professor 7 CPC level 10, 57,700 to 1,80,400 rupees per month. And duly completed application form with the required self-attested documents must be submitted online on or before 30th September 2021. And the hard copy of the online submitted application form with all relevant documents or certificates or testimonials must reach the office of the registrar, MJB Rohilkhand University Bareilly, on or before 8th October 2021. Fine. So these are the instructions, guys, how to apply. So that is given here. And coming to the subjects, you may check down. So it is applied mathematics and applied physics, applied chemistry, instrumentation, electrical engineering, electronics and communication engineering, computer science and information technology, animal science, pharmacy, mechanical engineering, law, business administration and the education. Fine. So these are the different departments, and from these departments here the vacancies are announced, guys. Fine. And as per the caste category, the number of vacancies are also mentioned here. So based upon this one, you may check out. And application form and other details, qualification as per the University Act and statutes are available on the university website itself. So these are all as per the UGC, ACT, NCT or the PCI norms, and the online application filling process will close on 30th September 2021. So here the engineering departments, as well as the pharmacy departments, as well as the arts and science departments are also there. So whoever, whatever the subjects belongs to the engineering subjects. Okay, so for those candidates, assistant professor as per the ACT 2019 regulations, post graduation in the particular specialization is enough, and as per the UGC, PG plus UGC NET is required. Fine. So these are the qualifications as per their UGC 2018 and ACT 2019 regulations. So if you want to get the accurate details, you may once visit the rules and regulations of the qualifications. Okay. And every applicant will have to submit online 1500 rupees for unreserved OBC and EWS candidates and 1000 rupees for the SC ST candidates. And the applicant should download the complete application form part 1 and part 2, keep it there for record and send hard copy with all relevant documents to the registrar, Okay, and eligibility, I mean, whoever the eligibility is having, so there is not necessary of calling definitely for the interview. So if you have once applied, based upon their selection procedure, they will call for the interview. That means here the selection process will be directly based upon the interview, guys. There is no written test and all. Reservation shall be applicable as per the UP state government norms, and other state OBC, SC, ST, EWS candidates would be treated as under the unreserved category candidates. So this point is clearly specifying that all over the India you may apply from any state, no problem. But in your state, if you belongs to OBC, SC, ST, EWS, but you are applying to the UP state, right, as a non-local candidate, so you will comes under the unreserved category only. So keep this point in your mind, fine. So these are all the instructions, and coming to the few more instructions. So coming to the pay scales here, professor or librarian level 14 and associate professor or deputy librarian level 13A. And assistant professor or assistant librarian level 10. Okay, so few more instructions are also given here. So you please go through all these things. And the application fee, as I already told, that 1500 rupees. All the candidates except from SC ST category are required to deposit. Okay, for each post, whereas the candidates belongs to SC ST are required to deposit the 1000 rupees. And if you belongs to other state, then definitely you have to pay the 1500 rupees. Why? Because you comes under the unreserved category. Okay. So here a few more rules are there, and the selection procedure is also given here, and few important instructions are also provided here. So I will provide all the necessary links in the description box of this video. So you please once go through this one to get the accurate and the more details regarding this recruitment notification. And don't forget to share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them, guys. Okay. And if your subjects are not covered here, then please mention your subjects in the comment section. Then if I got the recruitment notification, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get all my videos as a notifications to your mobile phone, so you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam from Mon Academy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may continue this video, or else you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper one. And all of you know that an academy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the an academy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, an academy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the An Academy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science, and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the An Academy is providing the courses, guys. Okay. And from each and every course, you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper one, as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is a plus subscription and second one is a iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay, you will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscription. Okay.